Today I'm praying for a financial blessing. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for everyone listening to this prayer right now. I pray that you bless each one of them with a financial blessing. I pray that you provide all the financial resources that they need at this time. I pray that you open the doors to financial increase and bless them according to Philippians 4:19. Your word says, "And my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus." So, Father, I pray that you bless them and that you set them free from financial burdens, financial stress, lack, and poverty. And I pray that you break every cycle of financial loss. I pray that you release a financial stewardship anointing upon them. I pray that you bless them with the ability to steward and manage with integrity the money that comes into their hands. I pray that you give them peace and rest as they trust you in areas of finances. I bless them and I declare a financial miracle coming into their hands today. Amen and praise God.
I am praying for the Lord to bless you with a financial miracle. Let us pray. Dear God, in the name of Jesus, today I'm asking you that you order my brother and my sister's steps into the financial provision that you have for each one of them. Your word declares in the book of Matthew, chapter 19 and verse 26, Jesus looked at them and said, "With man this is impossible, but with God all things are possible." So Father God, we thank you because you can take the hardest situation and turn them around for our good. You are the God that restores all things. You can make everything new today. So we stand in faith asking you, Father God, that you touch this financial situation and you turn around for the glory of your name. We place our financial struggles, fears, and heavy burdens into your hands, and we choose to believe that you will make a way in the name of Jesus. I give you all the glory for what you're going to do in the life of my brother, my sister. Amen and praise God. Hallelujah. My brother, my sister, stand in faith, believing that God is changing your financial situation. Amen. God bless you. If you're blessed by this prayer, please like this video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video. God bless you.